opportunity to speak on behalf of the class of 2016 is no less than the single greatest honor I have ever received. I have so much I would like to say to you, to my fellow seniors, to the world, and I can only hope my words will come close to expressing the deep happiness and gratitude I feel at this moment. But first, let me tell you a story. 6 years ago, a group of young and brash 7th graders came together at this school and made two important decisions. First and foremost, their class color was to be hot pink. Not a dull pink, not red, and most certainly not magenta. No, it had to be hot pink. Second, they settled on their mission, and that mission was to have the most fun out of any class that ever walked these halls, and hopefully be successful along the way. Fast forward to today, June 4th, 2016. Today, those very same 7th graders stand on this stage, and we've stayed true to our promises. We all still rock our hot pink class shirts whenever we feel like it, and if you ask me, I think we had a heck of a lot of fun in our time in Taft. But something else, something very important, has changed. The class of 2016 is no longer composed of young, immature 7th graders, nor are they even really children anymore. Today, you all look upon men and women, educated, accomplished, sensible adults, equipped with the tools they need to make a difference in the world. Every single one of these seniors deserves every ounce of respect you can muster for them, and I am incredibly proud to call them all my friends. Indeed, the word proud only begins to describe my thoughts towards the class of 2016. Whether they are excelling in their classes, giving it their all in sports, helping out in their community, or even just telling a really funny story at lunch, I have always been blown away by the intelligence, work ethic, and kindness I see in my peers on a daily basis. However, it is crucial that all of us remember that we did not make it to this, our graduation day, on our merits alone. Far from it. Had we been left to our own devices, I doubt any of us would be here. Sir Isaac Newton, when talking about his scientific advancements, famously attributed his success to, quote, standing on the shoulders of giants. Likewise, we as graduates must recognize that we owe much of our success to others, those who have been willing to guide us on our paths and assist us throughout our time at Taft. And so I'd like to use my valedictorian speech not to talk at length about the class of 2016 itself, but about the giants on whose shoulders it stands. There are countless people that deserve thanks for what they have done for both the graduating class as a whole and for me personally. I wish I could take time to express gratitude for each and every one of them. But if I had to speak that long, I think everyone in this room would kill me, because it's really hot in here. I'll try to keep this brief for all your sakes. First off, on behalf of the entire class, I'd like to thank the administration, Mrs. Tolan, Ms. Hart, and Ms. Moore, for always doing everything they can to make this school a great place to learn and grow. It may sometimes seem like we're annoyed by you, but deep down, we're all very appreciative of your hard work and tireless efforts. Next, the teachers, for providing the knowledge and education which have carried us all to this day and on this stage. There are so many teachers I can name, the Martins, Mr. Rasmussen, Ms. Yoder, Mr. Lanny, and so many more. But suffice to say, you have all contributed to the class of 2016 in important ways. Teaching is a difficult job, but you absolutely did it right. Thank you. A special shout out to Mr. Fingerson, Lauren Hart, and Diana Elroy for helping to keep us all on track and for guiding many of us through the college application process. I know I wouldn't have been able to make it through without them, and I only hope that the cookies my mom and I baked for you were an acceptable reward for your invaluable help. To the friendly faces we saw in the main office when we came to school each morning, thanks for making day-to-day affairs run as smoothly as possible. Thanks to Corey Bayer in particular for what I'm sure were probably too many late passes. Don't worry, they were excused, mostly. To all the parents and guardians of the class of 2016 who have raised us up and taught us how to live, there is no way to adequately thank you for all you have done for us. To my mom in particular, look, Mom, I did it. love you. To the cafeteria staff, thanks for keeping us well fed during our time at Taft. To the custodial staff, thank you for cleaning up all the messes that we probably should have cleaned up ourselves. And finally, from me to you, my fellow seniors, thank you for making this year the happiest of my life. You're all my friends, and I'll never forget you. We stand on the shoulders of giants. Now it is time for us to go out into the world and become giants of our own. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to the Taft High School Class of 2016.